Chris here at the S Diving Service with the after cleaning video of Pure Indulgance. I believe that you need new bottom paint, that the current paint has lost its viscosity, but we'll go ahead and do the quick after cleaning video. I also went through every through hole. With a series of brushes and cleared out as much as I could. Let's go ahead and take a quick look. Down to the fiberglass, need one R4 and one R5 and two shaft sinks. Thank you again as always for choosing DS Diving Service. Have a good day.